There's a lot of emotional trauma involved with the family. I mean, this is totally out of the blue. This was a shock to everybody.
Because Mary is under hospital care when she dies, an autopsy is ordered by the Onondaga County Medical Examiner's Office.
One of the things that Dr. Clark, who performed the autopsy, noted is that the internal organs looked like organs of a person receiving chemotherapy. The cells were actually killing themselves. So that led him to believe, obviously, there was some foreign chemical or substance that may have been responsible for this death.
Heading up the investigation into the suspicious circumstances surrounding Mary Unger's death is Detective Mark Van Amy of the Oneida County Sheriff's Office.
In the Oneida County Sheriff's Office, myself received a phone call from Mary's youngest sister, Sharon, stating that her sister had passed away and you guys looked into it. When Dr. Clark ordered the first section of toxicology on Mary's blood in the autopsy,